Kyle out front, and it's 1-2-3 KBM.
What about Stuart Friesen sneaking into the picture too? We haven't mentioned Stuart today. He's in that bright blue truck on the outside, but a big draft down the bottom. That's Zane Smith with the repairs to the 38 truck. He's in the top five now.
That's great to see him working his way back up after that damage, but I was surprised. I thought this restart would have a bit more chaos, but it seems like everybody's settled now and seen what's happened and how vulnerable.